Over the 3 days it was filmed, the ball maintained a constant speed measured to 1/25th of a second. There would therefore appear to be no reason why this machine should not continue to run forever. Perpetual motion. Something that for 300 years conventional science has said is impossible.
Of the magnets. You see, if I can move it on the side, it will again pivot around the axis of the magnet because it makes sure that the magnetic field inside of it stays the same.
Right. It's astonishing. Can you put it on a track for us?
Yeah. I just let me take above the track quite high. And I can just rotate it.
So it's actually floating above the surface.
Yeah, it's not floating. It's locked above the surface.
So it could you could tilt it at an angle and it would
still fly around. Yeah, like this, and it will just go around like this. Because it go and put it at different height, and then like this.
Lock it at the height.
Lock it, different height, different configuration. Right. And I can even lock it the opposite way. If you could just hold for a minute.
Okay.
I'm doing the same
thing.
I'm locking it upside down, and then it is suspended.
Fantastic.
Musical angel, pressing my head. Got a key from the elders, wake up the dead. Behold, sacred meaning in life. Only in the last dance we shall fight, and we shall win. We've got a soul. Circle is home. All I can do is keep my fire burning for you. To reach you before the fall. The sword that cuts away, kick down all the walls that have made us slaves. Remember dreams, come on, remember how. Heed your freedom, cause the time is now. Coming from the country, going to the sun. And we're never ever gonna rest till our souls are sung. Music for me, baby. Thank you.
Thank you.